ever leave. I'ma be right there where the legends be. I am unbreakable, I'm rock, I am never weak. Nah, I feel weak sometimes, but you'll never see. I'm going through one of the roughest times of my entire life right now. Still I got a slight smile, knowing it's gonna be better days like Tupac said. And we gon' make it like even Tupac said. Who not struggling and overcoming your shortcomings, not about huffing and puffing and crying without doing nothing. Take them sour lemons, make lemonade and stop sucking.
I am right, ain't no breaking me.
I am right,
no shaking me.
I am right,
ain't no earthquake kiss me.
I am right,
oh, I am right,
oh,
I am right.
It ain't no breaking me.
I am right,
it ain't no shaking me.
I am right.
Me. Shit for peace, all you gon' get is a little me. Got one from almost every tough time in my history. Hence, the new team rock, brothers, are you still with me? Got a bunch more during my last stage of misery. My little G's, that shrimp to me. Are you kidding me? I get stronger every time they try to finish me. Don't die, we multiply. Can I get a witness?
I am right, ain't no breaking me.
I am right,
no shaking me.
I am right.
Friday the 13th, me and Bad Luck been happy. If you can't hurt me, can't serve me. I win every time I see him, even with all his undermined cheating. Every time I beat him, I think the odds must be his crew. Huh? Word, they always been against me too. Huh? They can't see me neither. Anyone thinking he could keep me out my championship heat.
I am right, it ain't no breaking me.
I am right,
ain't no shaking me.
I am right,
ain't no earthquake kiss me.
I am right,
huh? I am right. It ain't no breaking me.
I am right.
It ain't no shaking me.
I am right.
That ain't no earthquake kiss me.
I am right.
Oh,
I am right.
Oh,
I am right.
Next, it's a heavyweight showcase between Blood and Goliath. Up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Pantera and The Problem. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Both fighters are 24. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer. Pantera.
You ready to fight?
The problem.
Ready.
And we are underway. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
He jumped down for the guillotine. He might be forced to tap. His choke is getting tighter and tighter. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it. He's in half guard. Now it moves into full guard.
And now he's in half, side control.
And again, he's got half guard.
He postures into place.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Oh, he's slapping on a triangle.
Podcast. It's a heavyweight collision between the Warrior and Goliath. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. The Warrior is 19. The Warrior.
You ready?
Goliath.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Goliath. Black trunks for the Warrior. Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Working from the mounted crucifix.
And right back to side control. Back up.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Joe, he's looking for the one-punch knockout here.
Oh, wow!
He connects with the left.
Oh, huge suplex!
He's got him in the crucifix. Just over three now. Good jab by Walker. That huge head kick was blocked. Nice punch by Walker. Great utilization of the jab. The Warrior with the jab.
Oh, he completes the suplex. That's wrestling right there. He's looking for a go-go plata, Mike. He pulls it under the chin.
And he got his head up. Goliath going for a choke here. And he's out.
He's looking for the mounted go-go plata. He's got the leg up. Lean forward, pulling on the head. And he escaped the choke.
Walker gets back up again.
Big left hand.
Nice. Very nice. The huge head kick is blocked. Up next, it's a heavyweight collision between Goliath and Dynamite. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight collision. Dynamite is 20, Goliath is 28. He weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Goliath, Dynamite. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, nice body kick. Knee to the midsection.
Oh, head kick.
The kick. Oh, that one hurt him.
Great big shot. uppercut that fell short.
Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Oh, very nice. Oh, big head kick.
Shot
with the left. Body kick, look at that. Brutal knee to the body.
Oh, he is in big trouble here.
This is going to be it.
Oh!
He's hurt. He's hurt bad. Huge kick to the head. Huge punch for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout.
Bruce, we'll be right back. It's a middleweight title fight between Clubber and Pantera. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, Pantera is 24. Clubber is 29. Pantera will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main.
Clubber, Pantera.
You ready?
Here we go! Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for 5. Clubber completes the suplex. Pantera going for the submission.
He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. What he wants to do here is he wants to rotate his hips, trapping the arm, then step over that.
And he gets out. Wow, that was a deep choke.
Full mouth.
Oh, this is bad.
He's working from half guard now.
He's looking to pass here, Joe.
Looking for a triangle, throws one leg over the shoulder. Grabs his ankle, pulls down on his shin.
Beautiful transition. He switched from the triangle to the armbar. Very nice.
And he got out. Wow, that was a deep one.
Side control.
It appears he's setting up a darce. Locks it into position. Turns towards his opponent.
This may secure the victory.
I think it will. That's it.
And it is all over.
Great job in getting this fight to the ground quickly and getting an early submission.
Time now for our fight replay.